Welcome, learner. Department of Collegiate and Technical Education has provided us online teaching and learning platform through LMS. Under this program, we take up the course PCB Design and Fabrication Lab for 5th semester Diploma in Electronics and Communication Engineering students. Under this Unit 1, Practice Exercises. Under this Session 8, Symbol Creation. Hello students, now I explain you how to create the symbol. Go to Symbol Library Editor, loading the library from the library file. Okay, then go to New Library. Give the library name you want. I'll give my lib. This is my library. It will ask whether it should be in global or project. If you give global here, it will be available for any project. But if you give project here, it is available for only that particular project. I will give global now. Go to symbol, new symbol. Then give the name mylib2, what I have created. Then it will ask the symbol name. The symbol name is U. I will give the symbol name UX111 is my symbol name. Default reference designator is U. Number of pins per package 1, it is shown, but I can increase this one. Number of pins per package 8. Okay, now this menu will be appearing. Now you can add the pins. Take the pin. Pin name is A1 and pin number is 1. And orientation is right. It is input type. Everything you have to specify here. You keep the first pin here, then take the second pin here, 2, pin number is 2, it is also in right direction. Okay, I will keep it here. I'll take A3 is the input, pin number is 3, okay, and keep it down. The next pin name is GND. It is for any IC contains single ground and VCC. At least one ground and at least one supply is required. Pin number is 4. For zoom in and zoom out, use scroll button available in your mouse. Take. For output, I will give the name OUT. Pin number is 5 and orientation is left. So give OK. Then pin number is out 6, pin number is 6, the direction is left. So out 7, pin number is 7. Okay, keep it here. Now VCC pin.
PIN name is VCC, PIN number is 8, and then it may be an input or output that is left to you. It is neither input nor output, it is just supply required for the IC to operate. Okay, here out PIN number type, this one I have not changed. Edit, this is output type. Okay, right click, PIN number 6, edit, go to here, output. Okay, right click, edit, PIN number, see here it is output. Okay, now all the pins are ready. Now it requires outline. Draw the outline. Take the rectangle and place it here. Now save the file. Save library. Library has been saved. Symbol has been created. This is the procedure for creating the symbol.
Thank you for watching.